Hi, my name is Samaya and I'm in fourth grade. Did you know that OneNote can use AI to generate math examples, saving your teacher's time, while students like me can practice over and over again? Let me show you how. You need to open the Windows 10 OneNote app or OneNote online and sign in with your Office 365 account. Type or write a math problem in OneNote. Use the lasso tool to select the equation you've written and then press the math button here. To see the solution to your equation, select Solve for X from the drop-down menu. See? Here are the steps for solving the problem. And underneath that, you can generate a practice quiz. Choose how many practice questions you want generated. I'm going to choose 4. Microsoft Forms quizzes embed the questions into OneNote automatically. Once you're ready, go ahead and submit your answers. You can immediately see how you did. And check this out. Write out the problems you've got wrong and see how to solve them, step by step. That way, students like me can work through the problems. So you math teachers out there, this saves you time and I can keep practicing. Give it a try.